close to 2 years. If they had really wanted to go home, they probably would have gone home and gone through the quarantine already. So with the VDL, we're really looking at workers close to 2 years. If they had really wanted to go home, they probably would have gone home and gone through the quarantine already. So with the VDL, we're really looking at workers go home. We know that the pandemic is a long-drawn one, close to 2 years. If they had really wanted to go home, they probably would have gone home and gone through the quarantine already. So with the VDL, we're really looking at workers commuting back and forth to visit.
If there is a lack of manpower, what would be a likely impact for businesses? Would they perhaps like turn to technology instead?
So to answer your question, John, at the end of